So much better. You improved to 2-0. All right, let me try that again. You improved to 2-0.
You're fine.
I've never done this except for 30 years.
You're good.
You improved to 2-0 on the season with a 2-1 victory tonight over Oakland. You had an assist and the game-winning goal on the first goal that Christian Borum scored. Bryce Clark throws it into you. You flick it on. Are you even looking for Borum, or are you just trying to flick it to an area and hoping there's a red jersey there?
Yeah, no, definitely an area. I mean, coach always tells us if it, you know, try to flick it on. You have three running back post. So I just flicked it on, and he just happened to be there, and it was a great header, great goal. So.
Okay, and on your goal, off an assist from Eddie Manjoma, you one-timed the ball, I think. At least that's what it looked like from where we were. Were you aiming lower corner, or at that point are you moving so fast you're just trying to get it on the frame?
So I was trying to go kind of near post with it, but I think it ended up going kind of a little bit closer to the keeper than I wanted. But I mean, I'll take it. Goal's a goal in my book. So happy to get my first one in the season.
All right. Oakland came out in a very conservative, sort of a defensive stance. As an offensive player, how frustrating is that? And what do you, as a team, try to do to break that down?
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, we had an early 1-0 lead. And so if they're not going to come out and press us, then we don't have a problem keeping in the back. I mean, it's a little frustrating because, you know, I like to make runs in behind and try to score goals. But if they're not going to come out, I have no problem with, you know, keeping the back and trying to get that win. So.
Were you surprised they didn't pull out of their shell a little more after the first goal? They waited until yours before they threw numbers forward?
It was like the last 15 minutes, I think, they finally decided when it was 2-0. And I was surprised because they were content to lose 2-0. But, I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, I'll take it, whatever they do. So.
All right, so they created some chances at the end. How much of that was simply the frenzy of throwing more bodies up to the front, and how much was there a tactical change on their part that allowed them to create some more changes?
You know, I just think they threw too many bodies forward, and we kind of maybe got a little bit complacent there at the end and thought the game was over, and they did a good job of working hard and getting that one goal back in it. Made us a little nervous there at the end, but we found a way to finish it out, so it's a good one.
All right, after your season opener, you had a week to rest and regroup and study tape before tonight's game. Now you got 48 hours to turn around and bounce back Sunday night. What's the key to a successful performance on a short turnaround like that?
Well, it starts tomorrow. We have a regen, you know, kind of get the body feeling right, and we'll watch film on Cornell and see how they do or how they play. And then, you know, just got to have a strong mentality, and going in, we got to get the win Sunday.